welcome back for another week of Tiny Tots. My name is Amanda and I'm with the Rapid City Public Library. Today we are going to be making a yak craft. But first, let's look at some book recommendations.
This is a beginning to read book for preschool and kindergarten, and it's called See the Yak Yak. This is a fun, quick read called Yo! Yes? And this is called Extra Yarn. It's a Caldecott honor book. You can find these books at the Rapid City Library or online at rapidcitylibrary.org. In this week's kit, you should have received this practice sheet. To make the big Y, you start up at the top, go down to the middle, go back up to the top, go down to the middle, and then go down. To make the little Y, you start on the middle line and go down at an angle, come back up, and go down past the bottom line. We know what the big letter Y looks like, and we know what the little Y looks like, but what words begin with the letter Y? Yak. Yarn. Yo-yo. Yawn. And yogurt.
Follow along next week for another Tiny Tots craft with Rapid City Public Library.